What's up, everybody? Steven Sekilli here, bringing another Gears of War episode. Now, I know what I said in part 4 and part 5. Oh, no. Part 2 and part 3. This is part 4. So, because I had those phone calls and stuff like that in the last part, which I apologize. I shouldn't have any more phone calls. Let's just hope. But we're going to do it in one more episode because I did start uploading part 2 basically while I was recording part 3, but for some reason it's taking so long to upload. I actually probably have enough time to do another hour recording of this game. So yeah, it's taking roughly 2 hours to upload it, which is weird. Normally it doesn't take that long to upload, but you know what, I don't upload hour episodes too often, so maybe. But anyways, let's get into this and let's get back into the fight. We, oh shit. Okay. Make sure my volume is on, my headset turned off. I also took a little bit of a break for myself and, even went and got some food. So we gotta keep moving and worry about this goddamn gas. And the storm is coming. Let's get through here. Way too far. That was a waste. Oh, that should have popped his head. Good job, Jack.
We got him.
Then keep moving.
No. I want this still. I prefer having the rocket launcher. Find it more useful.
Down this way. Jack, shock trap.
Nice.
Okay, through that building to the skip.
Oh, I thought I switched to the shotgun. Oh, shotgun's on the other button. Oh, got sniped. I gotta sneeze. Oh, I felt that. I felt it so much. Alright, you wanna be all snipey, huh? Well, guess what? I'm coming over there and blasting you in. There we go. Where's your sniper? I'm borrowing it for a second just so I can do this. This. Wait. No! My Lancer got glitched in there. I don't have a Lancer now. No. Wait. Do you? What type of Lancer? Yeah. Regular chainsaw one. Damn it! No, I don't want no hammer burst. No!
Guess we gotta move!
Shut the fuck up, Dale. I'm upset. I lost my Lancer. My good RPG Lancer. It still had, I think, one more rocket in it. Ah. Fine. I guess I'll do sniper and shotgun for right now, anyways.
Come on! This way!
Okay. I knew you well, Lancer. I knew you well.
I take back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Forever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Alright. So, by the way, if you're new to this channel, you have not seen the last few episodes.
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay. Track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers
are passed through. Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just had to see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay.
Will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
East. Alright. I think I know where they need us to go because I think I made it there almost on accident beforehand. So like I was saying, if you're new to this channel, feel free to subscribe if you guys want to try to continue watching the series with me while
wait,
I play
wait.
Through it.
What the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack. See what
you
can do.
Alright. Also, if you have not done so already, smash the like button! Especially if you enjoy.
There it goes! No, the old cock didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
I'll definitely have plenty of content this week.
Not exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it.
Ooh, what is that? Hey, another sniper. I guess I'll take it since I need the ammo.
Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Sniper's up top!
Alright, we clear him out! Then we deal with the gate!
Oh, what? He fucking fired
Coming
fast.
Away.
Dale, get up here and pick me up. That wasn't a headshot? There we go. Oh, I see the other one. Pop your head up. Oh, someone has a digger? Oh, Jesus. Fuck.
I got you. Throwing frag.
I thought I was dead. Pick me up, Dale. Dale, you slow motherfucking AI! God damn it.
Okay.
All right. At least they were smart enough to give me a sniper here. But this is gonna be tough.
Shit! Kate! Sniper's up top!
Alright, we clear him out! Then we deal with the gate!
Oh! Dome piece like I like it! There we go. Pop your head up. What's in here? Explosives. Oh, they actually broke my wood. I thought I moved far away enough, but I was wrong. I was literally dead wrong. Okay. Alright, at this point in time, comment down below, how many deaths do you guys think I'm gonna have? And if anyone's keeping track, I know there's some people out there who are keeping track of my deaths. Let me know.
Deal with the gate.
All right. No. Oh, yeah, wait, Jack, duh. There we go. Ooh, that was a close one. Where's that other sniper? Gotta take care of this digger. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Head pops are all around for everybody.
Okay. We got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
Let me come up here and, can I grab any of their stuff? Sweet. Take that.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth.
Can I not get up there? Oh, I can't. I wanted the drop shot. Okay. Fine. No drop shot for me.
Alright.
We have whatever's in here, which is more upgrades for Jack. Hell yeah.
There we go. It's open. Alright.
Nice.
So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like...
Oh, I got a lot of upgrades, too. That gave me 3? I think that's what it said. Gotta do that. Alright.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Oh yeah, let me go grab the fucking thing so I don't have to run. Oof, got some sniping action though. That was pretty cool. I'm not the best sniper in Gears. That is for sure. There's so many better players out there I've seen. Oof.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Oh, I see it to the right.
One of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
All right. By the way, at next recording session, I did ask this question, and technically, I guess you guys can't answer it until I post the first video, but I might keep the camera here, but if you guys do not like it, I'll put it back up, but I think there's a good spot for the camera when it comes to playing the campaign.
Fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient option.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, it's light enough so the ice doesn't break underneath us. One second. What's over here before we go in there? Wait, is this what I... Oh, wait. Is this where I actually have to go? No, but this is something else.
Any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation with a comm tower. Might have supplies.
Ooh, okay. Can I... Can I go in?
Looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders.
Ah, lost outsiders. Let's get that gear. Voltox.
Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
She froze in here, goddamn.
It's a security code for a different substation.
We're looking to help her friend? I call that a solid lead.
Okay, okay. So there's a little bit of side mission here.
I'll take that station.
All right, let's keep going until we can't go any further. Oh, that's never mind.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... Whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is...
Wait a second!
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
So after that blast, he was in a coma. They did something to him. The cog did something to him. That's. No. They did something.
Come on, in we go.
Slide on through.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one.
Yeah, this is gonna be dangerous.
Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh?
Shitty.
Be careful. Control out.
Look out!
Oof.
Come on, this way.
Let's keep it going. Oh God.
Incoming ice.
We're totally exposed out here.
Then keep pushing. Find shelter.
Oh God.
Get back.
Oh God. Oh God. Ah! I got crushed by ice. Keep her moving. This time, let's use that rock as a as what I was probably supposed to use.
Here anymore.
Yeah.
And if we don't keep moving, we're gonna die up here. Now, come on! Cave ahead!
Okay. Oh god.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a boom shot.
Let's clear him out.
Oh, that dome piece though! That dome piece! Oh, that was not a dome beast. Oh, I hear a torpo. Oh, there goes my blockade. But there goes your fucking head. Who's aiming at me? Oh, you are. Oh, Jesus. Ow. 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 Ice. Painful. And there goes your head.
Give me!
I gotcha.
Thanks, man.
There goes your friend. And there goes you.
That's all of them.
Into the cave! Hurry!
Retro Lancer. I'm thinking of grabbing that. But I'm also thinking of getting this torque bow. Yeah. Go Retro Lancer and Torque. Actually, let's go back to this. And this. That's the way I like setting it up. Alright, Retro. Retro ammo. Torque bow. Sorry, boom shot, but Torque bow's gonna be a little bit more useful with ammo.
What the hell is the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
Alright, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Alright. Boltox, which I already have. I already just got rid of my Nasher.
Del, up we go.
All right.
Come on, we gotta be close now.
Okay, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some.
Hell yeah.
Keep moving!
I gotta get these answers too. I wanna know what the fuck. Oh my god.
It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Oh, there goes the carrier.
I'm loving this storm.
There we go. Get rid of you, motherfucker. Oh, hello. That's a lot of bad guys.
Jack, shot trap.
Oh, that killed me. No. Bad move.
Gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever!
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
Del, we got a carrier!
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
Well, goodbye, carrier.
Wait!
And a few locusts on there.
I'm loving this storm!
Headshot, bitch. Oh, got them both with that last one. Well, maybe. There we go. One more, huh? There we go. Grab that, because I'm probably gonna need it.
Tower's through here!
Let's keep it fighting, keep it pushing, and fucking kill them all.
Okay, let's get up there! Watch it! Ice boulder incoming!
Stay out of the middle! Let it pass!
Alright. I did. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Another boulder!
Get behind something!
Keep it moving!
Another one coming!
Yeah, I kind of get the feeling of, oh my god, that was my head almost. Some dangerous shit. Almost inside, though.
Tower's just ahead. Tower's almost completely frozen over.
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Come on, Del.
Hey, watch it, watch it, watch
it. The necklace.
That's a locust symbol.
Oh shit, her her headaches are making her think differently.
I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, he's got to access data from the command.
Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blow.
Take that.
Just need to access the circuit panel.
Take that. Take that ammo. Alright.
Good eye, Jack. Hey, there's some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
All right. Whew. This game. If you guys have not already, definitely try to pick this up if you're a Gears fan, whenever you can.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Oh, shit.
Error. Security protocol. Inoperable.
Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, do we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Get in there, Jack.
I don't know what I'm doing yet, sorry. What the fuck? I'm not pressing that button right.
Get in there, Jack.
Let's get this done.
Okay, this, well, I've never done this before. Shut up.
Nope.
Okay. Okay.
Transmission data.
I'm getting these datas for side missions, possibly. Okay.
Come on, Jack.
Got a signal match. Northwest. Another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
So nothing else I can scan or... Okay. A lot of side missions, probably, which is kind of nice. All right, we got four locations to check before we go to the main one. And can we do anything in
right
here, though?
Let's get back to the skip and head to the other comm tower.
Well, wait. We should check this place out first. Got an upgrade piece.
Turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
This is why I gotta explore. There's loot. There's loot afoot. That was 5? Holy shit, that was. Alright, there we go.
Think we can get out this way.
Location complete.
That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love.
Skipping. Freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
That's funny.
Sliding down. Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So
yeah.
Do what Anya did. Nothing.
Oh. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's a little bit better. Alright, later, Ambar. You're nice to have, but
let's move it.
I'd rather have those. Do I get a map or anything? Condor crash site.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar. Probably a good reason for that.
Well, let's go check out this.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Ow. Check out this fallen condor.
Whoa! A condor plowed right into that cliff!
Alright, let's check out this
Marcus,
condor.
You know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
The wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No!
Okay.
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh shit! Rejects pouring out of that condor!
Spread out! Give it multiple targets! There's a lot of them.
Fucking die, you bitch.
Hey, 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 it's me.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for your backup. Oh Jesus, that fucked me up.
I don't see any more.
Yeah, but where the fuck is the swarm? I had to ask.
Oh,
Lord Jesus. Okay, okay, okay. I need something big. That's something big over there. Yeah, you better run, you little fuck. Oh, Jesus. One down. And this one is done. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there was one more right here. God damn, I could have used that.
Let's get searching.
Well, they be dead.
You know what the flock around? Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either.
That is true. Put this down for right now.
Open this, John.
Oh shit, what is this? Ultimate upgrade, March for Death. Attacks against pulse enemies deal 20% more damage. This upgrade has been automatically equipped. Oh, okay.
Alright, I think we scavenged everything.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
Oh, I'm grabbing this silo. And grabbing. Oh, this one is full of ammo. Okay. This one has full ammo. I gotta put this thing on the ship.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend.
Alright. How do I get back up? Probably this way. Where the fucking boards are.
Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does.
Let's see, what has more ammo? That one does, so Trishot, you stay behind.
Come on.
Alright. Let's see. Okay, so these, what will be closer? Probably the one to the left. Check out all this stuff. Get some upgrades. Get some abilities.
So what if what we?
Oh, I'm going the long way. That's whatever.
What if it's really bad?
You do know it's probably not going to be good.
Yeah, but what if it's like worst case scenario stuff?
Okay. And what does that look like?
Honestly, this Niall Samson is my grandfather.
Well, I had a worst case scenario. You just topped it.
Damn. Oof, roasted.
There it is. The other comm tower. Hey, Kate, old Cog Derrick's back behind the trees over there.
Check out what this is.
Should be worth searching.
You say, let's head up here. Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the drop on.
They're onto us. Put them down.
Wait, I didn't.
Kate,
I was trying.
The warden.
Oh, the dude, Dale. Dale! What the fuck? I stopped pressing it because he was right there. I thought he was gonna pick it up. Oh my god, he's such a fucking idiot AI. Okay, killed him. Stealthy, stealthy. Stay hidden, Jax. Oh, I see the warden. Jax, what are you doing? Don't get seen. I knew he was coming over here. So my plan to get him down. I was thinking of getting him down. And then, him. But he's first. Okay, how many more do I have? Oh yeah. That's what I meant. Okay, so I'm gonna try to slit this guy's throat and then work on the grip. No, whoa, what are you doing? Okay. Plenty of ammo I can pick up now. Oh, god damn it. Okay.
Kate, incoming warden!
Shit. Oh, Jesus, he's coming. Oh, God, I'm dead. Oh! Fuck! Oh! Okay, that was a cool death. That was worth seeing. Fuck. Get this guy fast. Fuck you. Fuck. Shit. Oh no. Jack? Somebody? Thank you. Fuck, Dale, you better get me. Oh, never mind, I'm in pieces. Fucking A. God damn it, Dale! Do it! All right. Alright, there we go. Let me grab this guy's ammo, by the way. Good, good, good. So that's the motherfucker that saw me. Come on.
Hey, incoming warden!
There we go, got rid of you. Oh, they got snipers too? Get back here, you fucker! You're not running! Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Okay, 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 I'm running. Of course, you run out of stamina the moment I get it. Fuck. Oh, come on! What?
Hang on, I'll be right
Dale,
there.
Dale! I hate Dale. Goddamn, Dale, you suck.
Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the drop off.
Get over here. All right. Dicey, dicey. Honestly. Oh, there goes my retro. Whatever. So when he's at that door, like right now, I should be able to slice him up. Now I can slice him up without being seen. Oh, mother of God, yes. Come on. What's my opportunity?
They're onto us. Put him down.
What?
Kate, incoming warden.
Jack, shock.
What? Oh, I got sniped. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm wounded.
No, you bitches.
I'll help you out.
Hurry. Fucking A.
I need some help.
No.
Thanks for that.
There you go. Jump. Nice. Oh no! Really?
Come on. Figures.
Fucking really? Oh my god. If you made it to this point, F in the chat for that moment. F in the comment section. Come on. Really?
Hey, incoming warden!
Oh, okay, he's up here. Yeah, I gotta get rid of some of these drugs. He's angry!
Throwing frag! I need some help!
She Jesus, I couldn't even dodge out of that.
I got you.
I'm dead, aren't I? Fucking A. That was my mistake. I popped up when I really shouldn't have. I got the stealth kills most of the way, like, down, but I just fucked up.
Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the drop on.
Alright. Jesus, you turned around way too soon. Fucking slit your throat off. There's the sniper rifle I was looking for. Pick me up, you fucker! God.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
I'm pressing the button as fast as I can. Where are these bitches? Bullshit with that! I wasn't even pressing A at all. Get those snipers out of here, because that's what's fucking me up. Not the big fucker, but the snipers. Big fire fucker's not helping, but fuck. Come on.
Thanks, Del. Jack, shock track.
Wait, where are the snipers? Where'd they go?
Frag out!
shit, Dale's down? Stay alive, Dale.
Gotcha.
Fuck! Fuck. Yeah, there we go. All right. Big guy's mad, but don't worry, I got boom shot.
Sweet.
Oh god, he's right there. What?
I see you.
Come on!
Pick me up! Pick me the fuck up! Oh, what the fuck? That was my bad. I missed that one.
Shot track. Run grenade.
Oh, beautiful. He's
right.
Dead.
They're all down.
Let's rummage around. See if we turn up.
Okay. Holy shit! Comment down below how many times I fucking died. Let me know. I know it was quite a bit. I would say at least 7, maybe 8 kill deaths? Oh, let's find out what the hell this shit is. Please just tell me this was worth the fight and the effort.
Yes, fetch.
What's in here? Components from her seems to be part of the cooling system.
Well, it's a part, all right. What's it for?
It's so cool. Could try wiring into Jack, but I'm not exactly sure how. I'd need another part too.
All of which would accomplish what exactly?
Well, it's cooldown tech, so wire that into Flash. Maybe add a freeze effect?
Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Do you have anything else you need before we head back to the skiff?
Was that the only thing in here? I'm guessing that was it. Alright, so, at this point in time, we're done with the playthrough for today. I gotta start making sure that video is uploaded anyways, and then start some streaming of God of War. If you guys want to try to catch me live and whatnot, then hit that notification bell after you subscribe. So, until next time guys, I will see you guys in the next episode. Later!